It's a really, really good question. It's one we kind of deal with all the time, and it definitely is difficult to answer. And also part of it is how you see the vision for your company. Sometimes it makes sense to build a team internally. Sometimes it doesn't. One of the biggest things that we see as an agency, as a marketing agency in general, from a place where it makes sense from a monetary standpoint, is when a client is looking to invest in a senior level CMO type of figure, and then two or three marketing people who team members who would be under that person. Reason why, from a monetary aspect, is because that's where we can assign a team of anywhere from 6 to 8 people, developers to strategists to writers, and then we become at that point really economical, comparing us to a salary benefited employee full time. So that's where we really provide our value. Now there becomes a conversation of, okay, is that the culture that I see for myself and for my company, and having, you know, and we're really close to a lot of our client partners, and we fly out to see them, and we get dinner, and some people say they feel closer to us than even people at their own company. But also there is an aspect of us being 1,000 miles away and not being able to be in the same room. And so that's something you have to consider. And if that's something that you're not willing to sacrifice with, then it's probably not right for you. And company culture is important. So you have to consider that when investing. We always say, and we kind of have this conversation, that what we consider a really successful engagement is when someone comes to us and works with us for 3 years, and we train their team up so well internally and work with them so closely that by the end of that 3 years, they know us so well and know how we do it so well that they know it themselves, and we work ourselves out of a job. And the reason that we strive for that is because that's how we build the longest relationships, the best relationships. And every single time that we've gotten that far with a client, they've sent us 2, 3, 4 referrals that wind up paying for any business that we would have had from them going forward. And so building into them and creating that relationship and training to know and understand what we know here is what we consider a successful relationship. So that's kind of how we look at the give and pull. There's no right answer. It's really how do you see the vision of your company and from a culture standpoint, and there's positives to negatives to both, and which ones are important for you.